Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and this is the fifth episode regarding the basics of Git and GitHub. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. Last time, we created the files like CSS and JS and committed them. And today, we'll modify the CSS file and show you how to get back to any previous version using commit hash. So first of all, open your app.css. You can then change the background from black to green, or you can also add some padding to make it better. Once done, you can check your site and your CSS has been applied. Now to open git bash, you can open your project folder, right click and click on git bash here. Let's check the status now using git status, and we have modified app.css, so let's add them using git add dot, and let's commit them using git commit m and some message. I will say title style changed. To check the commit history, you can use git log. And using commit hash, we can get back to any previous version here, here, or here. If you're wondering what commit hash is, it is this long code. So to get back to this version, for example, we can use git checkout and commit hash. You can copy this commit hash and paste it over here, enter. Now let's check whether we are seeing the old version or not. Refresh the site. We are. We can again see title with black background and no padding at all. Likewise, you can go back to any previous version you want. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll create some branches and merge them. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.